do you evaluate the overall process of the election that was conducted here in Macedonia lately?
Well, you saw our first statement, so I'm not going to repeat our first statement. I've just received the ODIHR report, so I'm going to read that, and we'll have a comment after we've been able to digest it and incorporate our own views on what we observed yesterday. So thank you.